Hey, well, Surya here, Inspiring Soul Success, and today's topic is on Why Seminars Fail Part 2. There are three reasons why seminars fail. The first reason is because of the lack of support. I've attended seminars where I flew all the way to the US, came back to Singapore, being left alone. And I also attended and paid tens of thousands of dollars where the foreign trainer comes to Singapore, trains us, go back, and then we are left all alone. The second reason why seminars fail is because of the lack of high touch, too much reliance on online training without any live training at all. The third reason why seminars fail is because of the lack of focus on the mindset and too much on the strategies, not enough on the mindset. Human beings, we need the drive, the motivation, the support, the pushing, and the constant coaching and mentoring to make it work for us. So when I created iSuccess Academy, I wanted to make sure that we offer the best to our participants. Number one, we make sure that there is post-seminar support. So what we do is that we give them support through using Facebook groups, smartphone coaching 24/7. The second way we really help our participant is that we give them live training. That means twice a month, we meet up with our participants live, and the live gives this energy and we get into the positive company. And the third way that we help our participants is we focus a lot on the mindset coaching. So our team of coaches are well trained to coach all our members, and it's through results and review. If they're not meeting their results, what else can they do better? So we coach them, we mentor them, we guide them in groups and one-to-one. That's the kind of support that we give. If you're looking for a platform that offers all of these, I invite you to explore the iSuccess platform. Now, question of the day. Have you attended any of these sessions where it doesn't work for you? Are you looking for something that works for you? Or have you found a platform that works for you? I love to hear from you. Comment below and see you in the next series. Bye for now.